HACCP is a hazard analysis of critical control points.
It's a plan, it's an operating plan. What are you going to do? How do you do it? It's picking out the major point that could cause a problem and what you need to do to stay on top of them.
Because we are feeding families, we are delivering meals all over Australia, so we need to make sure that that food is not only food safe, but it's also with the highest quality. This means that every step in the production, every process, it's analyzed.
And you can ensure that you have sufficient controls in place to ensure if there is a non-compliance, you act in a timely manner.
The risk can be chemical, biological, physical, can be for allergens.
So inspection is absolutely critical.
Some risks can be completely eliminated, but HACCP is about mitigating the risk.
Obviously, laws and legislation such as HACCP, which we comply to, the highest standard, but at Marley Spoon, we try and excel in everything we do.
That's where having a system like iAuditor really helps.
By having people checking and looking for these systematic errors, it allows us to fix them on time before it reaches the customer. The checks that we do is so important for us to improve also our quality processes and also to improve the way production flows.
If you have something digitized online, the information is in front of you. You don't have to go back and dig through 10 different pages.
That makes Marley Spoon one of the companies, one of the very few that has a paperless HACCP, making it possible for us to keep the system running without losing the paper or without someone changing in an Excel sheet. So the information is there. I know that it ends there. I do feel this sense of security. I get to take care of quality for our customers, and that's a big responsibility, but that's something that I absolutely love to do.